Okay, Warren just got a strike. This is for the finals at Corning, California. June 19th, 2016. These guys are going to be partners in a pro shop. It's only suitable that they bowl against each other, as they have in the past quite a bit. This should be fun. For Anthony, he's looking good. Here's Warren, he has a two-handed style. Great bowler. This guy's been friends for quite a few years.
Thank you.
gives Anthony four strikes in a row. Warren's come up, he's working on a spare. And he's at the fifth frame. Ooh, okay, he's got left one. Slightly distracting. It's a break in concentration, so he's doing a reset. That's a good shot. He got a strike on the spare. They should have their pro shop open in a few weeks. It'll be called Throw It Pure Pro Shop. And it will be located at Shasta Lanes in Redding, California. And you got it. Good shot. Good bowling ball, have these guys drilling. These guys are really good. Prices are reasonable, and as you can see, they know what they're doing. Wow, that was cool. There's a 10 pin. Picks up the 10. Anthony Thompson up. Who is my son? Seven for Warren Crawford.
I used to like him.
Well, it's kind of late now. You guys are partners. Remember that, Throw It Pure Pro Shop in Redding, California. These guys are pretty darn good and will do a good job for you. And Anthony finishes with a 269. Good job, Anth.